Late of a start this morning. The plan was to get out of here at around 5:30 a.m. Obviously it's not that. It's about 6:20 now, and I've been on the road for about 10 minutes. I'm sure you saw on the way in, weather was kind of crummy over here at the gas station, but I think it's cleared out enough where I can safely get down to Fredericksburg. I didn't bring my full face helmet, so I'm hoping it doesn't start raining on me. But we got a couple clips on the way in, meet up with the rest of our chapter members who have been there since Thursday and Friday, and then we'll start having some fun. So I hope you enjoy the ride, and we'll see you in a little bit. I've been getting rained on for the last 30 minutes or so. No point of stopping. I'm already soaking wet anyway. So we're going to try to push through. Looks like we got some clear weather ahead of us. But hopefully about 45 more minutes I should be in Fredericksburg. But I think it's time to go. It looks like the rain's going to come down heavy again.
Let's get to it.